things be about the next month?
What's going to air, you mean?
What's coming in November?
I think that they will be excited. They will be rooting for these characters, but they will also be like, wow, that shit's going down. It's great. It's good storyline. It's great soap. And I think that you actually get to see a lot of the core values of these characters start to emerge, and it's really relevant. So if you are watching, you're lucky because it's a good time.
But it looks like there's going to be some trouble in Paradise on every side.
Well, yeah. I mean, obviously, you have peaks and valleys in any relationship, and sometimes those valleys are so deep that you don't have a relationship anymore. That's not where they're at right now. I'm not saying that's where they're going to go, but you never know. I think, obviously, ultimately, if and when Rafe finds out what Sammy's done to him, no bueno. Yeah. It's not going to be good. I mean, he's not the kind of guy, I think, who would stand for that. I mean, it's really the ultimate betrayal, what she's done. Even if she, like, begs and pleads, I don't know if there's hope for this dude. So, we'll see.